Hello, welcome back to my channel, Cassie's Gaming. Today I'm playing Kenda's Bridge of Spirits, and please subscribe and let's play.
I can feel her presence everywhere. We need to find three relics to help Adira.
Okay. So, we need to go to here.
Beneath all of this corruption, only fragments of our work remain intact. It's hard for me to see the fields like this. I really appreciate your help. There's a relic here. These rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. We have to help him. I don't know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this. Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected.
Okay. So we're gonna go to the blue one now. So, we'll go to this first blue one that's far away. Well, we can't get there, can we? No. Unless we go that way. Thank you. We jump on, we're gonna die. I'm gonna try that again, because there is a way to jump on it. Maybe we're gonna take our time. Move it anywhere here, but there's a ledge there.
Over there.
officer's barn. Where at? I'm just gonna try something. Jump down, yeah, yep.
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops, but he became so much more. It's no surprise the dearest spirit has latched onto him.
Alright, let's go get the other relics done. So we're gonna go down to this one with the watchtower. Dog box, that's a dog.